is a country of immense landscapes and grand stories, with ample deserts covered by the cleanest skies on Earth. Forests of all species, a mountain range from which rivers hang and flow into the Pacific Ocean. Crowned by a white territory at the extreme south. That country is Chile, land of poets, fertile ground, and a privileged climate, where a fruit of unmistakable flavor is grown and developed, the table grape. In the 19th century, it arrived hand in hand with European immigrants. Adventurers in search of a better future, who settled in the Coquimbo region and in the Aconcagua Valley. In the 1930s, the first bunches were harvested for exportation. The table grape grows from north to south and extends its green mantles along all Chilean valleys, thanks to its capacity for adapting to changes in the climate and to the conditions of every region. Those who work with it, admire it, care for it, and live as if it were an art form. Women and men offer their hands with delicacy and dedication to obtain a fruit that only they can deliver. From these lands, experience springs and nurtures producers, research centers of excellence, and prestigious universities, all of them equipped with optimal technology to develop a product of high quality and an identity of its own, from its origin to its different destinations around the world. So, from now on, when someone thinks about the unique taste of the table grape, they'll also think of Chile. We hope to see you at the 9th International Table Grape Symposium Chile 2020. Share, discover, and support the whole industry of table grape.